Hi guys, this is Anne. I decided I'm going to do part two of how to add more fruits and vegetables into your diet, but we're going to call it the easy way to add more vegetables into your diet. Now, last part I talked about the way we are going to add fruits in the morning and the rest of the day you just eat as you like. The next month, that was the first month, you just do that, just that. As easy as that, just eating fruits in the morning, then lunch and dinner, you eat your normal way of eating. Then the second month, you're going to do how to add more vegetables into your diet. Now, how you're going to add more vegetables is very, very simple. It's you add smoothies, that is, you add the greens and the fruits together, and that time you're doing it in the morning. You can do it in the morning, or you can do it after you eat your fruits. Then you eat your vegetables, and the form of which you're going to eat your vegetables, you do it in a smoothie, or you can also do it in a soup. Then you get more healthy stuff in you. Then later on, you can eat whatever crap you want to eat. Okay, that is all I had to say for today. And if you incorporate that, you're going to see yourself losing weight. And oh yeah, remember, in the morning when you wake up, you have to drink some water. Drink half a liter of water with lime or lemon. It helps you cleanse your body out, helps you help the liver cleanse, detox, and all that. So it's vital you do all that. I'm going to have a list of month one, month two, month three, month four of if you're interested anyway. If you're interested in it, what you do is write a list of the kind of fruits you'll eat in the morning, and then the next day the kind of smoothies you can make. With obviously the recipes, then month I tell you exactly, month three and month I tell you exactly what other steps you need to take. Then you decide if this is something you can do, or if this is something I can include where eventually you eat all raw, but that is something you can do maybe once in, let's say, in a month, you do it maybe once a week in a month, as in like that, you just eat all raw. That is if it's possible for you, but it's very possible if you really, really wanted to help yourself in your health. Yes, that is rambling. Yes, so that is the kind of things that if you're interested in, you want to lose weight, you want to eat healthier, which we all need so that you can get more energy. And I knew it has helped me when I used to be raw for 5 years, which obviously right now I'm not, but I always follow that strict rule. For example, I have this, and this is water with lime. And I always do this, 1 liter. Sometimes I'll forget, then I'll be like, I start getting thirsty, I start having hiccups if you don't do it. You do things like that. Obviously, there are much more things you can do, but for me, this is how I started. I started with gradually in the morning, you take fruits only. Then I said I ate whatever I wanted. But at the time, as I told in my previous video, I was actually sick, so I needed to stop with the meat, the milk, and all that stuff. And which have not gone back to up to today. No meat, no eggs, no milk, nothing from an animal at all. Unless, and I go to a restaurant and they serve me, which I don't think I've ever been served anything animal-like that I'm aware of, but yeah. So yes, I'm rambling. Thanks for watching, and yeah, subscribe for more videos, and yes, bye.
No comment.